This is Bill Cosby coming at you with music and fun, and if you're not careful, you may learn something before it's done. So let's get ready, okay?
Hey, hey, hey! I smell the smoke of a puffin' one. Who's in there?
Nobody. Fred Albert, what are you doing here?
Let me ask you the same thing.
My, my. I didn't know it was so late. I'll be late for recess.
Hold it, Wombly. I got a couple questions to ask you.
Careful, man. You bend my threads.
Wombly, you've been smoking in here.
Okay, so what? I can smoke anywhere I want. What's it to you?
Hey, 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 don't go away. See that? You could burn this whole school down.
You could burn this whole school down.
Who appointed you, Fire Chief?
I don't have to be no Fire Chief to know that smoking's dumb in any place, especially in the janitor's closet.
Here's a soapbox for you.
What's this for?
For you to stand on when you're giving your no-smoking sermon.
The only thing worse than a stale cigarette is two stale cigarettes. You know, Wombly seems to think that smoking cigarettes isn't bad for you, but it could be bad for everybody if the school burned down. Now, right now, Wombly's doing a pretty good job of getting Fat Albert burned up.
Hey, 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 time to play.
Yeah, right on.
I hadn't eaten up learning for one day.
Maybe like with
wives. I got news for you dudes. I dig school, especially math.
What?
Come on.
Oh, man, you gotta be putting me on.
Yeah, man.
Why you like math?
I like learning math. Because it feels good when I stop.
You did it again, maple syrup.
Why you call me maple syrup?
Because you're such a big sound.
Come on, dudes. Let's get over to the field and start the game. Hey, 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 there's Lotus. We'll let Lotus umpire for us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good thinking, man. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Hey, 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 this is your lucky day.
Hey, Lotus, we're going to let you be umpire.
Thanks, but not now. Isn't my brother the greatest?
Ooh.
Wombly, blowing smoke rings.
Right on. And here's a nice one for you, Fat Albert. A great big zero. Take two. There's more.
Wombly, you're not very funny.
You might not think so. And I might not. But what's our opinion against all these others? Man, sure wish I could do that.
You have to admit it, Albert. My big brother's the most.
Let's face it, Fat Albert. Here's what you are.
Square!
Well, as you see, success hasn't gone to Wombly's head, just to his mouth. And he's paying a penalty for being Mr. Cool.
Poor Wombly, you just can't seem to shake that cold.
Yeah. I can't understand how come I get so many colds.
I can understand. Do you know that kids Wombly's age who smoke get three times as many colds and other respiratory problems? And if you smoke this many a day, see, then you'll get 10 times as much trouble with your lungs and throat as kids who don't smoke. And of course, Wombly thinks it's worth it. It's funny what some dudes will do to act grown up.
Dear darling,
How good to see you again.
Hey, Lotus. Take this scene.
Cigarette?
Thank you. Thank you.
You call me over here to see this?
Did you see the way that dude lit those cigarettes?
Where are you going?
To practice.
I'm really worried about Wombley. That dude should quit smoking.
I didn't think smoking was gonna hurt you as much as all that.
Not so much when you're young, but it sure catches up to you when you're middle-aged. You know, like when you get to be 30.
Forget about him. Let's think about good stuff like that movie we're gonna see, man.
Yeah, the killer whale that swam up the Hudson and ate New York City.
Wow, it's gotta be the baddest disaster movie we ever seen.
Yeah, wow. I heard that.
Wow. Hey, speaking of disasters... Where's Rudy?
Yeah, where is that dude?
He been wiping stuff open to me, but I was here. The picture's done. He'll just have to find us. He's chopping down on the whole pier, man. Well, now that old whale is using one of the splendid planks for a toothpick.
Rudy, with a capital R.
Hey, man, you ain't supposed to smoke in no killer whale movie.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Hear that? They want you dudes to shut up. So shut up!
Oh, yeah?
Don't tell us to shut up.
Yeah, you shut up.
And dump that cigarette!
Huh. Make me.
We'll make you.
Yeah.
Let me out.
Yeah,
we'll
get
you
out of here.
Yeah, you go on, Turkey.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Cool the horseplay. Trying to stop that dude from smoking.
All you did was make me burn. Out, out. You two, out.
Get your hands off me. You can't do this. I can't do nothing. You can't throw me out on account of one little smoke. I'm not through with you.
Hey, hey, hey. Rudy sure fixed our day. Turkey smoking in the movie?
Yeah, we'll never know how the movie ended.
Baby Ruby, he was sure the bourbon's maybe oven. He could have burned the whole movie up. I sure wish we could have seen that whole whale eat the Empire State Building up.
Nah, but before he ate it, he swung to the top of it and swatted all them airplanes down with his tail.
Yeah, then he died down in the river. He sucked up all the water and he squirted out over everybody.
No crap.
Hey, hey, hey. We missed all that neat junk on account of Rudy smoking.
Yeah, and the whole reason he did it is because he saw that fool Wombley blowing smoke rings.
I wonder where those dippy dudes are now.
Who cares?
Who cares? I know somebody who cares.
Oh, that's cool, Wombley. But dig this. Man, Rudy, you catch on fast.
That's not all he's gonna catch. Watch.
Hi, Dad.
In here. Who are you?
That's Rudy, Dad.
So you're the kid that got Wombley started on cigarettes.
who, me? I never.
Don't give me that. Where else would he get the idea?
Yeah,
can't imagine where else. But what Wombly's dad doesn't realize is that most boys who smoke are really imitating their fathers. Most girls who smoke are really imitating their mothers. It's all here, right in the U.S. Surgeon General's report. Now, let's see how Wombly's dad handles it.
I gotta go now, Wombly. My sister needs me.
Huh? You don't have a sister.
Yeah, but if I did, she'd need me. Bye.
Now then, young man. Go to your room until I decide what to do about this smoking jazz.
Dad, are you okay?
What is all this?
You know, your little boy was smoking.
My boy? Which one?
Huh? Well, what? Oh, well, this is different.
No, it isn't.
Well, anyway, I just don't want him to get in the habit of smoking.
Oh, you mean like you?
Me? I don't have the habit.
You don't?
Of course not. Why, I quit smoking hundreds of times.
Hey, great day, I say. Oops.
Fire! 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 Fire!
I can't believe it. You too?
Save your preaching for little kids. We're not babies.
No baby, huh? Well, what's so grown about smoking?
Get out of here, man.
Who needs him, man? What's happening on yours?
Dad, Albert, you're like an out-of-work school teacher.
Out-of-work school teacher?
Yeah, no class.
Class dismissed.
Hey, let's go.
Albert, are you all right?
Huh? Well, I'm fine.
Albert, I know you too well. Something's wrong. What is it?
Well, yeah, suppose you knew these kids. Nobody around here now.
Uh-huh.
But suppose you knew that these kids were smoking.
Yes, go on.
And there was this other kid who was trying to keep them from smoking. And these dumb dudes wouldn't listen to me. To him.
Yes, Albert, I understand.
You do?
Albert, there isn't a great deal one could do to keep others from smoking if that's what they want to do.
Gee, even if it's bad for them?
Yes, that's right. All you can do is let them know how you feel about it.
But...
you're not responsible for their actions. All you can really do is hope they'll see how harmful smoking can be.
I don't know.
Let's go!
This is for the championship of the whole neighborhood. Hey, where's Wombly?
Yeah, he's our cleanup hitter. We can't win without him.
Oh, he's probably waiting for us to go out in the field. Come on, let's go. Dad, you okay?
I am.
No, you're not. Wombly, you're going to have to go to the ball game without your father.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll be out to see you later.
Wombly's worried about his dad's cough, and he should be. A cough like this one is something that doesn't improve with practice.
Come on, man. What's happening now?
Yeah, we're behind 38 to 36. And I can't understand why we're not hitting today.
All right.
Give it a ride, Wombly.
We're two down in the ninth. It's all up to you, kid.
Hey, come on, kids. Let's see a powder one. Strike one. Strike two. Yeah.
call emergency.
Oh, no. I'll be all right. Oh, provided I do one thing. That's it. That's it for me. No more smoking. Oh, well, and after what happened here today, I think you better do the same.
I hear you loud and clear, Dad. Come on, let's go home.
Well, at least Wombly's father is on the road back. And so are Wombly and the kids. Now, it's just too bad that some of us have to be hit by lightning to get out of the dark. Anyway, the kids have worked up a little song about smoking, and here it is.
He swung to the top of it and swatted all them airplanes down with his tail.
Yeah, then he dived down in the river. He sucked up all the water. He squirted out over everybody.
No crap.
Hey. We missed all that meat junk on account of Rudy smoking.
Yeah, and the whole reason he did it is because he saw that fool Wombly blowing smoke rings.
I wonder where those dippy dudes are now.
Who cares?
Who cares? I know somebody who cares.
Oh, that's cool, Wombly. But dig this. Man, Rudy, you catch on fast.
That's not all he's gonna catch. Watch.
Hi, Dad.
In here. Who are you?
That's Rudy, Dad.
So you're the kid who got Wombly started on cigarettes.
who, me? I never.
Don't give me that. Where else would he get the idea?
Yeah, can't imagine where else. But what Wombly's dad doesn't realize is that most boys who smoke are really imitating their fathers. Most girls who smoke are really imitating their mothers. It's all here, right in the U.S. Surgeon General's report. Now, let's see how Wombly's dad handles it.
I gotta go now, Wombly. My sister needs me.
Huh? You don't have a sister.
Yeah, but if I did, she'd need me. Bye.
Now then, young man. Go to your room until I decide what to do about this smoking jazz.
Dad, are you okay?
What is all this?
You know, your little boy was smoking.
My boy? Which one?
Huh? Well, what? Oh, well, this is different.
No, it isn't.
Well, anyway, I just don't want him to get in the habit of smoking.
Oh, you mean like you?
Me? I don't have the habit.
You don't?
Of course not. Why, I quit smoking hundreds of times.
Hey, great day, I say. Oops.
Fire! 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 Fire!
It's worth it. It's funny what some dudes will do to act grown up.
Dear darling, how good to see you again.
Hey, Lotus, dig this scene.
Cigarette?
Thank you. Thank you.
You call me over here to see this?
Did you see the way that dude lit those cigarettes?
Where are you going?
To practice.
Hey, hey, hey. I'm really worried about Wombley. That dude should quit smoking.
I didn't think smoking was gonna hurt you as much as all that.
Not so much when you're young, but it sure catches up to you when you're middle-aged. You know, like when you get to be 30.
Forget about him. Let's think about good stuff like that movie we're going to see, man.
Yeah, the killer whale that swam up the Hudson and ate New York City.
Wow, it's got to be the baddest disaster movie we ever seen.
Yeah, wow. I heard that.
Wow. Hey, speaking of disasters, where's Rudy?
Yeah, where is that dude?
He been with us several moments to me, but I was here. The picture started. You just have to find us. Hey, 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 that old killer whale is bad.
He ain't bad. He's the baddest.
Get that whale. He's chopping down on the whole pier, man. Well, now that old whale is using one of the splendid planks for a toothpick.
Rudy, with a capital R.
Hey, man, you ain't supposed to smoke in no killer whale movie.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
They want you to do is to shut up.
So shut up!
Oh, yeah?
Don't tell us to shut up.
Yeah, you shut up.
Hey, dump that cigarette!
Huh, make me.
We'll make you.
Yeah.
Let me out.
Yeah, we'll get you out of the way.
Yeah, you go, Jackie.
Yeah. Hey, 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 cool the horseplay.
Killer whale movie.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Hey, man, you're talking to your death, man.
Yeah. What are you doing, man?
Shh. Quiet.
Hear that? They want you to do is to shut up.
So shut up.
Oh, yeah?
Don't tell us to shut up.
Yeah, you shut up.
Hey, dump that cigarette.
Huh. Make me.
We'll make you.
Yeah.
Let me out.
Yeah,
we'll
get
you
out of the way.
Yeah, you go,
Jackie.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Cool the horseplay.
Hey, what's the shock that you hear?
Just trying to stop that dude from smoking.
All you did was make me burn. Ow! Ow! You two! Ow!
Get your hands off me! You can't do this! I can't do nothing! You can't throw me out on account of one little smoke! I'm not through with you!
Rudy sure fixed our day. Jive turkey smoking in the movie.
Yeah, we'll never know how the movie ended.
Baby Rudy, he was short of bourbons, maybe oven. He could have burned the whole movie up. I sure wish we could have seen that whole whale eat the Empire State Building up.
Nah, but before he ate it, he swung to the top of it and swatted all them airplanes down with his tail.
Yeah, then he died down in the river. He sucked up all the water. He squirted out over everybody.
No crap.
Hey. We missed all that neat junk on account of Rudy smoking.
Yeah, and the whole reason he did it is because he saw that fool Wombly blowing smoke rings.
I wonder where those dippy dudes are now.
Who cares?
Who cares? I know somebody who cares.
Oh, that's cool, Wombly. But dig this. Man, Rudy, you catch on fast.
That's not all he's gonna catch. Watch.
Hi, Dad.
In here. Who are you?
That's Rudy, Dad.
So you're the kid that got Wombly started on cigarettes.
Against all these others. Man, sure wish I could do that.
You have to admit it, Albert. My big brother's the most.
Let's face it, Fat Albert. Here's what you are. Square!
Well, as you see, success hasn't gone to Wombly's head, just to his mouth. And he's paying a penalty for being Mr. Cool.
Poor Wombly, you just can't seem to shake that cold.
Yeah. I can't understand how come I get so many colds.
I can understand. Do you know that kids Wombly's age who smoke get 3 times as many colds and other respiratory problems? And if you smoke this many a day, see, then you'll get 10 times as much trouble with your lungs and throat as kids who don't smoke. And of course, Wombly thinks it's worth it. It's funny what some dudes will do to act grown up.
Daphne, darling, how good to see you again.
Hey, Lotus, dig this scene.
Cigarette?
Thank you.
You come over here to see this?
Did you see the way that dude lit those cigarettes?
Where are you going?
To practice.
Hey, I'm really worried about Wombly. That dude should quit smoking.
I didn't think smoking was going to hurt you as much as all that.
Not so much when you're young, but it sure catches up to you when you're middle-aged. You know, like when you get to be 30. Forget about him. Let's think about good stuff like that movie we're going to see, man.
Yeah, the killer whale that swam up the Hudson and ate New York City.
Wow, it's got to be the baddest disaster movie we ever seen.
Yeah, wow. I heard that.
Hey, speaking of disasters, where's Rudy?
Yeah, where is that dude?
He been wiping stuff over to me, but I was favorite. The picture started. You just have to find us. He's chopping down on the whole pier, man. Well, now that old whale is using one of the splendid planks for a toothpick. We missed all that meat junk on account of Rudy smoking.
Yeah, and the whole reason he did it because he saw that fool Wombly blowing smoke rings.
I wonder where those dippy dudes are now.
Who cares?
Who cares? I know somebody who cares.
Oh, that's cool, Wombly. But dig this. Man, Rudy, you catch on fast.
That's not all he's gonna catch. Watch.
Hi, Dad.
In here. Who are you?
That's Rudy, Dad.
So you're the kid who got Wombly started on cigarettes.
who, me? I never.
Don't give me that. Where else would he get the idea?
Yeah. Can't imagine where else. But what Wombly's dad doesn't realize is that most boys who smoke are really imitating their fathers. Most girls who smoke are really imitating their mothers. It's all here, right in the U.S. Surgeon General's report. Now, let's see how Wombly's dad handles it.
I gotta go now, Wombly. My sister needs me.
Huh?
You don't have a sister.
Yeah, but if I did, she'd need me. Bye.
Now then, young man. Go to your room until I decide what to do about this smoking jazz.
Dad, are you okay?
What is all this?
You know, your little boy was smoking.
My boy? Which one?
Huh? Well, what? Oh, well, this is different.
No, it isn't.
Well, anyway, I just don't want him to get in the habit of smoking.
Oh, you mean like you?
Me? I don't have the habit.
You don't?
Of course not. Why, I quit smoking hundreds of times.
Hey, great day, I say. Oops.
Fire! 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 Fire!
I can't believe it. You too?
Save your preaching for little kids. We're not babies.
No baby, huh? Well, what's so grown up about smoking?